Raven, I have a new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information. Talib may be collecting supplies. Try the depot.
Tlaib is dead.
Excellent. Target eliminated. You can exfil safely now. Check your map.
Control. I'm outside the palace walls.
I have fresh satellite intel showing multiple hostiles in the grounds and what looks like automated turrets outside. Check your angles and watch high. Wherever Rashida goes, she is heavily guarded.
Anything on the prisoners?
No. No updates. We last had them somewhere in the dungeons. Free them if you can.
Shh. the ramparts talking about that saffron. The cell of reception is shit. She's really tightened this place down since Hellstorm and the Butcher bought it. But not at all. You get a lot of enemies. So we are guaranteed a job.
Yeah. As long as she's
windows and levels. Plenty of places hostiles could be.
If you can stay dark, you'll improve your odds. Watch your movement and be methodical.
Sector 7. sniper on us. Search clearance needed. Over. Roger that. Alerting nearby sectors. Search from cover. Out. Base, we have the enemy's position. Over.
Control, do you have visual? I'm in the upper part of the palace.
Roger that. Rashida's quarters are in the presidential tower. Keep heading up and you'll find it. She's usually covered by a security detail.
Let's hope so.
Alarm has been triggered. Rashida will be on the move.
Then I don't have long. I must go back.
We have eyes on Tango. Clear. Copy. Report when Tango is down. Out.
This better be an accidental discharge.
Of the Tango. Clear.
You don't need to kill me. You don't need to do this.
But I do need to know where your friends are.
Straight ahead.
still alive.
I hear the audio. Approach carefully. If they see you, they might kill the prisoners.
Screams are coming from a laptop. Recorded video.
Are you sure they're dead?
Affirmative. This visual's pretty conclusive.
Have you found any bodies?
No. They were on screen. It wasn't an easy death.
Okay. Security data on that laptop. We'll assess later. You can't do anything else down there. Look for a way to get back to ground level. Keep heading up.
Copy that. I'll find some stairs.
Just heard gunshots.
HQ, Oscar 2-1. Shots fired close. Source unknown. Over. Roger. Alerting nearby sectors. Go weapons hot. Out.
That's a problem solved and a lot of fires put out. Rashida's little war would have impacted more than Kuamar and her near neighbors. This conflict had the potential to burn up the whole region. But she's out of the picture. Her command chain is broken and no one is going to use those nukes. Kuamar now has a chance to return to the peaceful state it was before the Albakas seized power. More critically for us, oil supplies are no longer under threat. The global economy won't be crashing anytime soon, and the CEOs of certain multinationals are breathing easier now that Hellstrom is dead and his stolen data corrupted. Well, apart from the files you've seized, which our tech teams are decrypting. We will make sure that the government here won't block an election. There's a good chance it'll be free and fair, too. In fact, our man, Tahir, is leading the pool of candidates. It'll be useful to have someone on the inside. You must have wondered why we helped a journalist, right? Now that your work here is done, and all payments made, why don't you have a break? Heal, rest, recharge, but stay in touch. You will be hearing from us again.